A closely wound solenoid of 200 turns in area of cross section is also given, and it is carrying a current of 4 ampere, and that is suspended through the center, allowing it to turn in a horizontal plane. So let us take a top view of this solenoid. The top view of this solenoid, as there are many turns, closely wound turns, and it is suspended. So suspended like this, you can see the figure about this axis. So therefore, about this axis, this is the axis of this, and perpendicular to this, it may rotate in this direction. So this will be the magnetic moment, because the solenoid will be acting as a bar magnet. So the solenoid acts as a bar magnet. So what will be the magnetic moment? The magnetic moment should be equal to I into A for each turn multiplied by the number of turns. Let's put the value 4 into 1.6 10 to the power minus 4 into 2000. This is 1.28 ampere meter square. This is the magnetic moment. Now it is placed in a magnetic field which is horizontal, and the magnetic field, it makes an angle 30 degree with the axis of the solenoid. We are all taking the top view of this. So of course, this magnetic field, it will create a torque. So therefore, torque on the solenoid, torque will be equal to M cross B, and that is the torque will be equal to MB sine theta. So M we have calculated 1.28, B is how much they have. We have already calculated M. Now this torque is MB. Magnetic field value is 7.5 into 10 to the power minus 2, and sine theta, sine 30 degree, is equal to half. Now we know that this is the torque, but problem is they have not told us to find out the torque. Let me check what is the force. Force is zero here. Force is zero because both the ends will be experiencing equal and opposite force, and hence let us check. Okay, yeah, torque they have told us. Let us finish this calculation. It finally comes out to be 4.8 into 10 to the power minus 2 Newton meter. So this will be the torque, and the net force acting will be zero when the solenoid is placed like this. And the tendency of rotation will be about this axis, which is perpendicular to the direction of M and direction of B.